Yeah, folks, this lesson plan is working on Pendulum Apparatus. This purpose here is maintaining the range. The first point, second point. And then working in your angle. So what it is, you're trying to control the avoiding or redirecting. Working in your shadow wheel flow behind the force. Okay.